Now that we have our beverages, can I offer you a tour in my garden?
No need. We saw it on our way in.
Are you sure you saw the whole garden?
It's not a large property.
Alma, what a nice piano. You know, I used to play.
Oh.
But my manicurist told me to stop. I kept breaking my nails.
Speaking of nails, how do you ladies keep your hands so lovely and tend to your gardens? Mine are just a fright from all the weeding and thorns. Did I say something funny?
Oh, well, they're just amused because you think we do our own gardening.
Oh, I get it. I just assumed because you're also fond of flowers.
I'm also fond of roast chickens. Doesn't mean I want to chop their heads off.
Why not? You'd be so good at it.
Alma, I love all of your knickknacks.
Oh,
especially that painting of Paris.
You know, it's my favorite city. Have you ever been?
Oh, yes. Oh, many times.
Many times? Tell me, where do you like to stay when you're in Paris?
Well, we always... Bertram, help me. Where do we stay in Paris?
Hotel Pied-à-Terre.
Oh, that's it. Yes, that's the one. The Hotel Pied-à-Terre. It's so charming.
The Hotel Pied-à-Terre.
I think that's the name. Oh, more guests. Bertram, shall we?
On my way.
You might have been more helpful back there.
I don't lie as nimbly as you. Hello.
Joan.
I hope you don't mind me bringing my Aunt Martha. Her doctor's appointment ran late, and there wasn't time to get her home first.
I don't have to come in. I can wait in the car.
Then complain all the way home I abandoned you? I'm not falling for that again.
The more the merrier, so please come in. This way. Yes, you too. Welcome, welcome.
Take the old woman to the dining room. She's clearly in a foul mood. I don't want her ruining my party for the nice ladies.
When do they arrive?